Jen and Joe go out for dinner.
Jen, let's go out for dinner tonight.
That's a great idea. Let me call our favorite restaurant to make reservations.
Hello, Regina's Bistro.
Hi, I wanted to make dinner reservations for tonight.
Sure, for how many people?
Just two.
What time?
7 p.m.
Under what name, please?
Jen Sanders.
Great, we will see you today at 7 in the evening.
Great, thank you, bye.
Joe and Jen arrive at the restaurant. A restaurant has many features. A waiting area, a dining room, a restroom. Welcome to Regina's Bistro. Do you have reservations?
Yes, we do.
Under what name?
Jen Sanders.
Great, right this way. There are many people who work at a restaurant. The people that you will meet at a restaurant are host, cashier, servers. Host is someone who greets you at the entrance and takes you to your seat. Cashier is someone you pay for the meals you have had. A waiter or waitress, also called server, is someone who takes your order and brings you food.
Hello, welcome to Regina's Bistro. My name is Melissa. I will be your server today. Can I start you with some drinks?
Sure, I'll have some water, please.
I will take some iced tea.
Great, here is the menu.
A menu displays all the items that a restaurant offers. A menu is usually split up in several different sections, including appetizers, main course, dessert, drinks, and kids' menu. Appetizers are finger foods that you order before the main course. Main course is your main dinner item. Dessert is usually something sweet that you order after you are done eating dinner. Kids' menu has all the food items suitable for kids. It usually comes in smaller portions.
And what would you like to order?
Some questions you can ask your server before ordering are: what is the special for today? Which items are vegetarian? What do you recommend? Some questions you can ask your server while ordering are: what sides does this meal come with? Can I order a different side? Can I order a salad instead of fries? Is this spicy? Can I add extra cheese? Can I add chicken to this? Can I replace the chicken with shrimp?
Can I get chicken parmesan with some extra cheese, please?
What would you like for sides?
What sides do you have?
Mashed potatoes, baked potatoes, garden salad, fries, and coleslaw.
How many sides do I get?
You get two sides.
Can I get a garden salad and baked potato, please?
Of course. And for you?
I will have a steak with mashed potatoes and coleslaw.
Great. I'll be back with your orders soon.
Jen and Joe enjoy a delicious meal together.
This is delicious.
My steak is excellent too.
How was dinner?
It was great.
Can I get you something for dessert?
Sure. We will have the chocolate brownie cake.
And for you?
I'm okay. I will share with Joe.
Jen and Joe enjoy a delicious dessert together.
Can we get the bill, please?
It's time to pay the bill. Make sure to always leave a generous tip for your server.
Thanks for coming along. We really enjoyed our evening. I hope you did too. Bye.